pumpkins tagged as police evidence. The fall decorations stolen from a number of area homes.
And tonight, police say they know who's responsible, so why has nobody been charged?
Action News reporter Ashley Hartway has the answer.
The guy who lives here heard some commotion on his porch Sunday night, so he came outside and saw someone trying to steal his pumpkin. The thief dropped it, took off. Police went after him, and now that thief and six of his buddies are suspects in the great Indiana Borough pumpkin theft.
Evidence tags, incident numbers. It's an Indiana investigation.
It's just pumpkins. It is someone's property. They paid for it regardless of how much they paid.
For being a college town, I guess a lot of people do it, but this is most residential, so we keep an eye out for that stuff.
Sunday, police were called about the vanishing pumpkins. Someone was stealing the squashes from stoops and sidewalks.
I'd be upset. My nephews and my family spent hours carving those.
The jig was up when the capers tried to pillage porches on Locust Street.
We got a call from somebody who said that their pumpkin was being stolen, and they intervened, yelled at the person, and they put the pumpkin back.
You can see pumpkin guts left behind from the struggle. Armed with a description, police hit the trail like hungry trick-or-treaters, and minutes later, jackpot.
During the shift, the officers located those cars and found an array of pumpkins.
13 of them, and here they are. But none of the seven suspects police ID'd are charged yet.
If people come and identify their pumpkins or their property, and we have a few complainants and victims, then the appropriate charges will be filed.
If you are missing a pumpkin from your home and you think one of these guys may be it, you can call the Indiana Borough Police Department, and they'll have you come down and identify it. In Indiana County, Ashley Hartway, Channel 4 Action News.